As we celebrate Public Service Recognition Week this year, it's my honor to celebrate all those who work in government and for the public good, including the civilians and military personnel right here at the Department of Defense. Service is about family, it's about community, and it's about our collective responsibility to one another. For those who take on the mantle of public service, please know that your service matters deeply, not only to your communities, but for the entire nation and the healthy functioning of our democracy. We need our firefighters, teachers, nurses, police, and of course our uniformed service members to advance the common good. Truth be told, these jobs are not always so easy. They often come with incredible responsibility and personal sacrifice. But as someone who has spent decades in public service, I can also tell you how rewarding they can be. Public service careers offer a chance to make a lasting, positive impact on our world, to ensure a better future for younger generations, and to contribute to something larger than oneself. So to all the public servants, thank you for your service and all that you do each and every day. Know that the world is a safer, more secure place because of you.